What's everybody? It's your boy Pain, because everybody shall know Pain, and the new Chinese ninja Chiruku has been buffed. So let's get into it. So first off, with his talent, we have increased agility and chakra by percentage, naturally has 76% speed, 50% damage rate, and 50% avoid injury rate. While on the field, decrease enemy speed by 47% and double defense by 20%. Decrease allies attack power by now 25%, I believe it was 20%. Ignore 110% reflect damage. One attack, 50% chance to clear debuffs from self. Naturally immune to chaos and blind. So it's, you know, nice that he gets a little increase in, nice that he has an increase in his attack power for everybody, just so you could do slightly more damage. And then for the skill, you have attack all enemies. Growth rate 330%. It was 300%. 100% chance to chaos enemies for 2 rounds, and increased self defense. Self 500% defense for 1 round. Decrease enemies assaulter and support damage rate by 20%. Increase assaulters and support 40% control rate, and allies 90% hit rate for 2 rounds. I think that was 80%, if I'm correct. 80%. Recover 68 fury for self, recover 30 fury for team. So I mean, this, you know, ninjas now have, you know, they get very basic buff because, you know, they get something. Well, here it is. Newer ninjas now, as we all know, they get basic buffs because you kind of look at it and be like, man, what can we increase on this ninja that doesn't make them too OP? And so yeah, you know, the growth rate is always something standard, you know, because the highest, you know, has always been 300%, and then buffs 360, I mean 330, then you reincarnate them, you can push it a little beyond that. It's going to be some time before we start seeing that growth rate increase even more, and then a buff on top of that. So yeah, I mean, you know, attack increase, good. And then the hit rate, I guess that's good as well. But I mean, you know, you guys already know I was going to skip the ninja anyway. So yeah, hey, leave me a comment. Dang. If you liked it, well, dang. That is it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll catch you guys later.